Mummy Rabbit's bump.
Peppa and George are playing with Susie Sheep and Pedro Pony. Here are Rebecca and Richard Rabbit.
Hello, Rebecca.
I've got a secret.
What is it?
My mummy's got a bump in her tummy.
Ooh. Has she eaten too much?
No, there's a baby rabbit inside.
Mummy Rabbit? Is there really a baby rabbit in your tummy?
Yes. Would you like to listen to it?
Yes, please.
Can you hear a little heartbeat?
Yes, I can. It's going boom, boom, boom. Oh, it just moved.
Yes. Sometimes babies give a little kick.
Nay.
What will you call it?
I don't know. Would you children like to think of a name?
Yes, please.
Hello, Mummy Rabbit. Would you like a cup of coffee?
I can't have coffee, but I am quite hungry.
Would you like a carrot?
I'm a bit off carrots. Have you got any potatoes?
Yes, we do.
Maybe a potato with jelly and cheese and strawberry jam, please.
Yeah.
A potato with jelly, cheese and strawberry jam? What a funny mixture of food.
We need to think of a name for the baby.
Yes. If the baby is a girl, she'll be called Rachel Rabbit.
Or how about Ruth Rabbit?
Roxanne Rabbit.
Sharon Rabbit.
I don't think so, Pedro.
Sharon Rabbit sounds wrong.
I like Rosie.
Rosie Rabbit. It's perfect.
But what if the baby is a boy?
Oh. How about Rufus Rabbit?
Raymond Rabbit.
Michael Rabbit.
Michael Rabbit? No!
Robbie Rabbit.
Yes, Robbie Rabbit.
Thank you for the potatoes with jelly, cheese and strawberry jam, Mummy Pig.
My pleasure.
We thought of a name for the baby.
Rosie if it's a girl and Robbie if it's a boy.
They're lovely names.
It's sad that the baby can't have both names.
Oh, my tummy.
It's all that funny food you've been eating.
I don't think so, Daddy Rabbit. The baby is coming.
Right, to the hospital. Quickly now, don't panic.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Good luck.
Did you pack everything on the list?
I've got it all. Pillows, scented candles, yoga music, and enough food for 3 days. Don't panic. Don't panic. Anyone in? We are having a rabbit!
Hello, sister. What are you doing here?
I'm having a baby, remember?
Oh, yes. You better come inside then.
Can I come too?
Moo! You'll have to park the car first.
Don't worry. Having a baby always takes a long time.
Out of the way, everyone! My sister's having a baby!
A kettle and plenty of towels. This lot should last us a good few days. Oh, where shall I put all this stuff?
Back in the car. We don't need it now.
What?
Daddy, you missed all the excitement.
Have I? Is it a boy or a girl?
Both. Yay! We've got baby twins.
Wow.
It is the next day, and Mummy Rabbit is home from hospital.
Hello! Can we see the twins, please?
Of course, Peppa.
Are they boys or girls?
They're both. A boy and a girl.
They're called Rosie and Robbie.
So you did use both names.
Yes.
Rosie Rabbit and Robbie Rabbit.
They're the best names in the world. And we thought of them.